Armed terrorist groups on Thursday targeted al-Zahra'a neighborhood of Aleppo province with shells and rockets. According to the Russia Today news agency, the armed factions targeted the neighborhood of al-Zahra'a in Aleppo with mortars and rockets. Media also reported that clashes between Syrian Army and al-Nusra front militants took place in Jamiat, al-Zahra'a neighborhood and near al-Mallah farms northeast of Aleppo city.